I love to see the movement of the shadows of the clouds on hills. I think the plan is to keep heading on to Fairbrooknaes tonight. The weather's not looking too bad at the moment, but I think that's going to change this evening. But as long as I get there in good time and get set up. Right, time to head to Fairbrooknaes, I think. Well, that edge back there was quite interesting. Quite close to the edge. All good fun, that. The Naze isn't far off now. I'm looking forward to getting there, getting set up and getting organized. Yesterday, I just felt like I was chasing light and I didn't have much time to kind of relax and take in the views. But tonight should be a different story, hopefully. What's that phrase? So near yet so far. It's over there behind me. It's that second ridge. So, Fairbrook Naze appears in the distance. I've just got to navigate this clough and then find a place to pitch over there. Right, that edge pretty much sums up today's walk. Crookston Knoll, all the way following that edge, over the clough, onto Fairbrook Naze. Now it's time to find a pitch. One litre of good old-fashioned Peak District water. So that's everything pitched up. I just need to get everything in the tent now and get everything organized and get some tea on. I am ready for this. Now, beef stew with pearl barley. That's got to be better than the last stew. Well, it's definitely getting colder. There's a nice sky in the west. I've set my tent up facing east so that I get the sunrise in the morning, if there is a sunrise. But the temperature's starting to drop. Armed with a compass and a map, I made my way across the Kinder Plateau to the Kinder Gates, and then over to Kinder Downfall. Thank you.
much needed coffee at the Kinder Downfall.
So a 3-day trip is coming to an end. Started off in Edale, up to Ringing Roger, and then camped at Crookstone Knoll, and then across the edge through to Fairbrook Naze, and then I camped there, and then today across the Kinder Plateau to the Kinder Gates, and then over the Kinder Gates to Kinder Downfall, which was impressive because of the wind today. Just heading down Jacob's Ladder, and all I can think about is one of the two pubs in Edale, whichever one is the closest. It's been fantastic, really enjoyed myself. The weather could have been better, but hey, you're in it for all weathers, eh? And now all that's left is to get down this sheep path and then head into Edale. Well, if I don't do any more filming, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.